No. Okay. Testicles 1 2, testicles 1 2. Just gonna show me how I fucking left the application. So shit is this. Alright, so it's just loading, not that. The PlayStation signs. It's just loading. Ah, here we go. You get some sun.
arrived. Sarah, focus. We haven't much time at all. They've been busy. They certainly have. Use that machine in your hand to find your way. There's much to see, much to learn.
Where am I?
It's been some time now. This place has been waiting for your arrival. Gather up everything you can. The memories contained within these walls are waiting to be found. Sarah, listen to me. You must succeed.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is sick.
Sarah, no matter where you go, there you are.
What's this? Prisoner 52 seems to be experiencing visions of shadow people. Doctors on site keep trying conventional therapies, but I believe we need to start thinking about new procedures that push what we've come up with to date. Alright, so I'm gonna hide the chat as well, because I know you can do commands and stuff. Let's turn that off. R2 is run. Frame rate is suffering. I can't even ask how audio is. New Kipling Herald. Mid-Island Penitentiary hires new head physician. February 5th, 1907. Mid-Island Penitentiary has recently announced the name of its new head physician, Dr. Walter Mercer, known as a leader in both smallpox and tuberculosis research. The city of New Kipling has expressed its excitement in having such a talented and passionate recruit on board and ready to do battle for the health of its citizens. Fuck.
Use the light to find the answers. It will tell you where to look.
I don't have too many glow sticks. Fuck. So I want to go that way? Mid-Island Hospital patient record file, date March 4th, 1988, concerning patient 18. Patient age 10 months old has been readmitted by her foster parents due to odd and frightening incidents that occurred shortly after she left the hospital.
God.
What the fuck?
No.
Careful, Sarah.
Check this way. Okay, there's nothing. What is with this music? That's fucking weird. Especially with surround sound headphones. Billy, I'm done with this hospital. I ain't dealing with this crap anymore. I saw something down in that boiler room and one of the... What? Is that ordeals? Or derps. Alright, I'm gonna rephrase that to or derps. Saw it too. It ain't right, and I'm not staying here to find out its intentions. Holy fuck. Yeah. I hear nothing. Do do do. Anything in there? Are there people following me? Don't want to go in here. Ah, oh, man. Say so we're gone suddenly quiet. Going round in circles.